A grieving mother is remembering her son killed while helping a driver with a disabled vehicle along I-295. 21-year-old Carnell Jones was hit by another car while he was pushing the disabled car off the road. Both Jones and a 19-year-old woman were killed. The woman's name has not been released. News 4 Jax reporter Eric Avenier is joining us now. And Eric, you talked to Jones's family as they were planning his funeral today.
Yes, they spent half the day planning his funeral. You know, this is such a tragic story all around because what began as an act of kindness to help another motorist has led to the death of a young man that most people I spoke with say had everything to live for.
Carnell Jones may have only been 21 years old, but he accomplished so much at such a young age. His parents say he saved his money from working at a Publix warehouse to help purchase his first home. While at Publix, he became a team leader, and he was beginning to venture into online marketing. But his dreams and his life ended Sunday morning on this stretch of I-295 just north of Wilson Boulevard when he tried helping a disabled motorist.
That was Carnell.
That was his by nature.
By nature. Help anyone would do anything for anyone.
Florida Highway Patrol says Jones and an unidentified woman who was a passenger in the disabled car were both trying to push the vehicle out of the roadway to safety, but another car slammed into them. Jones and the woman were both killed in the collision. The driver of the car that hit them and the driver of the car they were pushing were both injured. Investigators believe another car was involved but did not stop or come back to the crash scene.
And for somebody just to keep going, I mean, I don't care if you was drunk or whatever. You got to stand up and take ownership of what you did.
Again, FHP believes another driver was involved, so if anyone has information about that driver, you are strongly urged to contact the Florida Highway Patrol. In the meantime, Jones leaves behind 7 siblings and both his parents, and also one other note, another relative of his has opened up a GoFundMe page to help his parents pay for those funeral costs. Reporting live, Eric Avenier, Channel 4, the local station.